That fucking oit.
Where can I find that fucker Nesta?
Nesta's supposed to fix some of the booths here.
Get
Don't
behind him.
Your ass is mine now.
can I do for you, Lincoln?
Good job taking out that last fucker on my list for me.
You want it or not, don't waste my time.
I shouldn't pay that much, but okay, I'll take it.
Look, we ain't got time to haggle. This ain't the fucking farmer's market.
This ain't the place for you, son.
Come on.
Shit, is that a gun?
That doesn't seem right.
Huh? What are you doing here? Turn your ass around right now.
Isn't breathing.
Huh?
Coming through.
Hey, watch where you're going.
I'm in the bayou, and I need transportation.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Appreciate it.
Rubbed snake eyes on that one, boys.
I'm looking for some backup. My pal Vito says y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Well, Vito ain't wrong. In fact, he's very, very right. And we got some time to give you a hand.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Salvage yard.
Shit's getting out of control.
My little one's been sick. Dorina, don't know what's wrong with her. Hey, you seen that new movie with Abe's
I just seem to
world?
Be back and forth.
Scary fucking shit.
Man, you're not messing around.
So I take it business is good.
The old man's pissing his pants, he's so pleased.
He's not down to chalky bastard anymore.
Surprised he hasn't petitioned the Vatican to have you canonized. Oh, but they don't take requests from the bottom of a whiskey bottle.
Easy now, he's not that bad.
Look, I appreciate your relationship with him, but there are things you just don't get.
He's an asshole, a bastard, a selfish prick.
Lincoln. I've been seeing someone. Her name's Darlene. Meant to tell you earlier. You gonna say something?
Take it that's why Burke's been so hard on you.
Dan had always stuck up for me. But he's not here anymore.
No. He ain't.
So where do you come down on it?
I've never had much of anything, or anyone, and what little I did have was taken away from me. So if there's someone out there, it'll make a difference to me who it is.
When I was a little girl, I thought my father hung the goddamn moon. Fuck. He was everything to me. But then one day he gave me this look, like he knew. It broke my heart. The first person to crush me was my own father.
You want to turn your back on him, that's up to you. God knows he deserves it. Whatever you decide, just make sure you can live with it.
It took him a while, but Danny finally started letting me go on some of these runs. And this route right here was hands down my number one favorite. Get on out there and kick some fucking ass.
storm this year. They always come. The best moonshot? This is the place to look.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
That's a big hill.
It's raining again. rain.
Thank you.
in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Good to see you. Enjoy your cut.
A car here for you.
Appreciate
You're gonna need a bigger mattress for all this cash, kid. Starting with Lucky may turn out to be a fucking gold mine for us. The bastards are coming out of the woodwork to pay their respects to the fucking scumbag. The only one I give a fuck about is Paul. If I had it my way, that motherfucker would die knife and blow, lover and his mother, and take him apart limb by fucking limb.
Please, there's every penny. You and I can steal savage things, brother. But you gotta start trusting me.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the hollow.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Something I can hang on to for you.
Going straight to the bank. called sampling. How the fuck I know it's really hoot? That's when I sample the goods.
Something's going on.
Talk to me, buddy. Didn't find shit.
Some kind of evil's getting stirred up. His dad is fall clock. Heed the omens of the Lord, boys.
Hearing things. Bastard's long gone.
Nothing good coming from that.
Thank you.
Need new wheels in Tickfall.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. What do the fucking cops expect? If they're gonna leave the cars just sitting there like that, it's our God-given responsibility to steal them.
Thank you.
on your location. Stay sharp. Heads up. Drop coming down. Smoke's in the bayou. Snatch that shit. Okay then. See you next time. Moving out.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
How's she cutting? We're needing some heavy-duty parts, so I've narrowed it down to these off-roading vehicles. They're usually on the outskirts of town. You may encounter a way better resistance along the way. We'll handle them with your usual charm and bring the beast straight to me.
Together a hunting party with the Union boys for your ass up near the old lookout point.
Please be advised, there's been a reported homicide in Frisco Field.
Guess they'll have to start without you.
Described only as a Negro male. All available units, respond immediately. On scene, officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
Them hells are coming. Hells are coming.
All units. Suspect has entered a vehicle. Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
I'm in Point Badon, and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Fun car as promised.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
One car is promised.
That's a big help. I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Good to see you. May the good Lord continue to bless us all. These off-roading beasts are exactly what I need.
Car here for you.
That's a big help.
Thank you. About to run out of motherfuckers.
Cover my ass. I think a son of a bitch is trying to ambush us. Get him.
Like the good book says, fuck you.
Guess that's that, then.
How the hell did he get
pull
away?
Pull your head out of your ass and
got lots of places to look.
Take care of it.
In half.
days.
Can't keep losing guys like this.
Make our colored friend feel welcome, boys.
Well, don't let him shoot at us.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Bet you over there.
Help me out. Somebody help me. Over here.
Olivia's at the country club. Get in. I'll run you through the plan. Have a listen. Not for nothing. Olivia Marcano's a real piece of work.
Fuck me.
What? What happened?
I never learned how to tie a bow tie.
You sure you're up for this?
Shit, I'll get in there, dose the guards with his military-grade LSD, and get to Olivia.
Don't let those pricks goad you into anything. Remember, you won't be able to take any weapons with you. How's it going, buddy?
Follow the driveway up to the left.
You've got the case, the syringe is in there. And remember, the drug acts fast. It'll fuck up whoever gets a dose real quick.
Good. No sense in giving anyone time to figure out what's happening.
Let me get a look at you. If they kill you, at least they'll have something nice to bury you in.
Fuck you.
You see everybody else got here on time.
All over everybody else.
Lazy nigga. That's they job.
Had me out there. Fucking asked me where I got my car. Where I'm from.
You best get in that uniform or get out of my goddamn kitchen, Claudia. Follow me. Get a rag on that counter. Looking like a goddamn rat's nest. Miss Olivia's gonna be out soon. She gonna say some words for poor Mr. Remy. Can't stand a lazy nigga. Nothing low on the face of God's earth. Get one of those out there to them folks and serve them their drinks. And don't go talking to any of them, you hear? If y'all country nigga ass can't carry out a couple of drinks, what good are you? Stop right there. Hold on. You ain't been paid to stand around, boy. Go serve them poor folks.
Drink up, motherfuckers.
So, do they have a suspect?
Not a one. Old Earl's set to send some of his boys out to the holler, rattle some of them monkeys' cages.
I don't see it being one of the coloreds.
Fucking apes was never too smart, but you don't watch them. They get vicious real quick.
First, I'd like to personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duval off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, it might have felt safer just to stay at home or even leave town. But you did what Remy would have done. You held your head high and you didn't run away. It's not exaggerating to say that Remy was a brave man. But his bravery is not what I'll miss most about him. What I'll miss most about Remy Duval is that he gave this city... No, he gave us a voice. The man who murdered Remy robbed this city of someone who honored its history. Not only that... Remy respected our shared Christian heritage, which extends all the way back to Europe. Remy was a dear, dear friend of mine. A dear friend to all of us. In the coming days and weeks, let's honor his memory by taking back our city. By preserving the way of life we hold dear. To Remy.
To Remy!
Yeah, well, she's my wife, and I shouldn't have to beg for it, is all.
If you say so.
The boy's an absolute terror in the kitchen. But he fills out his swim trunks like an absolute champion, so
we find the shine who killed Remy.
Okay.
He's gonna wish he was dead.
Get Rachel, over here with that bottle, man.
Keep your voice down. We've what? Raised a generation
of he's
cowards.
Probably one of the good ones.
It used to be the boys were proud to serve their country.
It's all right. He's resting with Jesus now.
Do I look worried to you? I'll buy her flowers, maybe something shiny, and it'll all blow over. And if it doesn't turn her around, well, I guess there are always more fish in the sea.
Right.
Hey, let them burn their bras. Just makes it easier to see what they're working with.
When you're right, you're right.
I've never actually seen
bring
the
that
nephew,
bottle
Arthur.
Here.
Yes, he was.
I had some money.
Maybe.
Spill it. What do you know?
Well, Let's just say there was a lot more to the Duval fortune when his daddy died.
The problem with that crowd is they've convinced themselves that being wealthy means that they have value.
I mean, every last goddamn dime is gone.
Yeah, you, with the bottle.
Jesus. What am I going to tell the other brothers? We'll remind them to maintain white pride, brother. Like right now, it's the only thing the Southern Union has to its name.
Hey, new guy, you can smoke over here.
You see how Clarence is behaving? Looks like he's got a touch of whatever's going around out there.
Ask me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer fella.
Serves him right. Nigga this, nigga that. It's every other word that comes out of his mouth. Bad enough, hearing it from all these white folks, don't need to get it from one of our own.
Maybe after this, he'll rethink how he runs things around here.
That'll be the damn day.
Men on the moon? I could give a shit, because they're all going to be white. Fuck them.
True for true.
Hell with that, man.
I'd think twice before going out there. Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says, I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that crackle.
What was I saying now?
I just... I wish I could show you. It's all connected. You see? We, you, me, him. We're all connected.
What could that be?
See you at Sunday Mass.
Goddamn Donna. Yes. These people are out of their mind.
I see them. No.
Something is wrong.
Oh.
Get me out of here now.
Remy. Yes, ma'am.
He's possessed
I want
me.
Additional men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something to the guests?
Such as? You saw them. They've all come down with some kind of...
You don't belong here. You don't belong here.
What? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
That for Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir.
Go on through.
Put it on the bar. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands. See if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets worse. I think our Negro friend here is a little dim. Won't someone get him out of here?
All right, big boy. Time for you to take a walk.
Mr. Lydia, get
yeah,
down!
Yeah, I thought it was gonna
Shoot
be...
Shoot that!
Get out of here!
Got him dead to rights.
On the ball.
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands, see if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets worse. I think our Negro friend here is a little deep.
What's happening?
You bastard, you ruined everything! You'll pay for this, boy!
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
You bastard.
Marcano, we heard gunfire.
Olivia, you in there? Miss Olivia!
She's going down.
Huh?
Too late to run now, boy! Slip behind him!
Say goodnight.
Where did that come from?
Taking cover!
Bastard got me trapped!
That boy led
Christ, my hand is ruined.
Gamo, I'm gonna get you out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay.
If they brought me here in my own car, I think it's still near.
Yeah. Oh, God. He's dead.
My hand is ruined! I barely even knew Remy!
Code 3-5, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigated.
Just throw me out here! One of these cops can help!
Visual contact with suspect alone.
You hire something?
Again, please stop the car. I want to get out.
That's a bad idea.
Let me the fuck out!
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Oh, you see him hurt here. Anyway, he broke my hand! My hand is ruined! I barely even knew Remy! Before they do, we're gonna die right here on this road.
Repeat, visual contact lost. All units be advised, suspect located, on scene units engaging.
Right here on this road.
God, please stop the car. I want to get out.
That's a bad idea.
Let me the fuck out!
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Shit! I just want to go home.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye. Where was
I? Okay, thank you. You saved my life.
Don't mention it. Fields and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Don't look so surprised.
Is that a hot wheel? Just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
With these boys running up to Canada today.
Christ, watch out! Before they do, we're gonna die right here on this road.
Christ, open your eyes.
I love the rain.
Oh, hey there, pal. How are you?
I put Olivia Marcano in the hospital, but I'll be surprised if she makes it through the night. Sal's gonna know that he's lost Frisco Fields, that we've taken over his drug operations there and shut down his fucking greengrocer. He won't let that stand.
I understand you had a hard choice to make by splitting the district last time. But now, Haitians got that whole part of the city locked down, and I expect things to go my way this time.
I'm glad to hear we got Marcano's cocksuckers on the run, and I'm willing to look past the fact that you didn't call me about this action, if you just give me the turf altogether.
I appreciate you getting someone else to lock down this turf while I got shit up and running in our last district. But now I'm ready to take this part of the city, too.
I gave you Richie Doucette. Now you give me what I want.
Anytime you want.
Well, this is all.
Make the right choice.
I done my best to honor Perla.
Gotta say, this action's perfect for Cassandra.
This ought to fit real nice with what we already got going in the holler. Sends the right message to our people as well.
Is this over? Because I really need to go drop a load in the bog.
Better luck next time, I guess.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.